How'd we get here, Bill? Where'd things go so wrong?
We've gotta get out of here. This can't be the end. We've got too much to look forward to in our lives. Like our families. And our grandchildren's births. And prostitutes.
My God, you're right. You're the best partner a guy could ask for.
You didn't think so when we first met.
Listen, Sarge, you weren't there. There was plenty of reason to use excessive force.
You punched a priest.
He was gonna drown a baby!
He was baptizing it.
Well, maybe I jumped the gun on that one.
That's it, Chaney. I had no choice.
You're suspending me?
No, I'm giving you a partner.
I've told you, I work alone.
You've proven too unstable. You need a counterbalance. Chaney?
Meet your new partner, Bill Ball.
You mean this faggot?
Hey, there is nothing wrong with an alternate lifestyle.
I'm not gay. I happen to like girls a lot.
So we're gonna be Ball and Chain? That sounds like a gay sex bar!
Actually, I happen to know there is no gay sex bar by the name of Ball and Chain in this city. Besides, you guys are partners now. Make the best of it.
Alright, let's go, faggot.
We became the best of partners, though.
Hell, I can still remember the first cop montage we ever did.
Alright, so it's gonna be $1 million. And, it's gonna be, let's see, $50,000 in fives. Could you hold on a second?
Here, hold on.
Alright, okay.
I'm opening up the door.
Well, Dr. Strangelove, career criminal.
Could I call you back? Alright, thanks.
We're ready to take you into custody.
Hold on a second.
Oh! Get him!
As soon as you ran, Jackbag.
Jackbag?
I'm trying to stop cussing, so I say Jackbag now.
Well, that's very big of you. I really respect that.
Well, thank you. I have nephews, But when I'm done with you, I'm going to have to send out dogs to find all your body parts because I'm going to cut them.
Easy.
I'm sorry, but I'm in law enforcement. And that's what I do. I stop bad guys from hurting good people. That's one thing. I'm always ready. So you... That was the beginning of all our troubles. Strangelove. We searched everywhere for that SOB. And that's what led us to Shasty O'Pasty, a native-born Irishman who regularly drank his weight in whiskey. Welcome to my office, Shasty. As you can see, I'm a fan of film and theater. Now let's get down to what's really important. What do you know about Strangelove?
I don't know anything, except for the fact he's most likely a faggot.
There's nothing wrong with that.
That's bulljack and you know it!
Yeah, bulljack!
Now tell me what you know, or else.
Or else what?
That's for me and the devil to know.
Alright, I'll tell you. Come here. You gotta keep it sacred, though.
Oh! How did you do that?
I'm an amateur magician.
Oh, clearly.
Ah! Oh, oh.
he go?
No, he got away.
We suck, man! We really suck the big one!
What's going on in here?
Our suspect got away.
You mean the guy with the red hair? The Colleen guy?
Why didn't you stop him?
Well, excuse me if I like to drink my Colleen water.
Oh, that is it! You see this? I am not a cop anymore! I quit!
Okay, honey. Yeah, I'll be home pretty soon. Okay, kisses! Okay. Okay, bye.
I can't believe he just left. Strange Glove may have actually won this one.
You look stressed. I think I know what you need.
You're shirtless.
Yeah.
Buddy, I found where Strange Glove is. Let's go get him, partner.
Yeah.
I'll just wait here.
That's how we ended up here.
Yeah, that was a good massage.
And you say you're not gay.
I'm not.
Yeah, I'm sure.
What do we have here? A couple of frightened mice?
You'll never get away with this, Strange Glove. Justice will prevail.
Oh, you're mistaken, Mr. Chain. It won't, and it hasn't. Shasti, finish them.
First, we need to talk about my payment.
Payment?
Yes, payment. I trapped them, I tied them up. Now I'll be the one killing them. I'm doing everything.
That's a good point.
Yes, but I'm the one that's coming up with all the diabolical plans.
All right, listen, Ball. I'm gonna need you to reach into my pocket and feel around.
I'm not gay.
And I'm the one that does them.
Okay. That's your job.
I know you're not gay, partner. I just need you to get the knife out of there to cut us free.
Okay.
Alright, come on.
That's why I should get paid. People get paid for doing jobs.
Alright, good. Yes. Perfect. Oh, keep going. Keep going. Perfect. You got it? Yes, you have it. Good. Right, cut yourself free. Ankles? Good, good. Okay. Well, alright. Thank you.
Yeah.
Hey, you kind of smell like massage oils.
Yeah, it's cranberry melon.
That's nice.
You like that?
Stop being silly!
Don't hit me, or I'll rip your arm off.
I believe you on that one.
Hey, Strange Glove! I don't think we introduced ourselves. We're Ball and Chain.
That was the lamest thing I've ever seen.
All right, Shasti! I'll pay you whatever you want! Finish them!
My pleasure.
You might as well give up now, Shasti. It's 2-1, you don't have a chance.
Oh yeah? Well now it's 2-2. I know you're here, Chai. I hope you're not hiding from me. We've got a hostage trade going on here. Or I guess we could just both kill both of our hostages.
I'm getting up. And now I'm attacking you! And now I've subdued you! You've been subdued! What you got on? Ha ha ha, boys! Ball, call the sergeant.
What up?
call the sergeant. Looks like this case is closed.
Congratulations on a job well done, boys.
Yeah, Shasty and Dr. Strangelove won't be doing anything for a long time.
Except for what they do with their cellmates.
Yeah!